cultivate within myself a spirit of loyalty and honor, righteousness and justice, and generosity and charity towards others, and to uphold the principles of courtesy, humbleness, self-discipline, even in the face of adversity. I willingly accept the responsibilities of this position and pledge my respect to the teacher and the philosophy of Chinese martial arts. Thus I shall always heed the words of my teacher and strive to live in accordance with the Tao, with filial piety, respectfulness, kindness, and benevolence, the governing virtues throughout my life. So do I swear, so it shall be.